an R-rated movie lately. One with sex and violence and a lesson in the occult. Let the movie show them how to do everything you really don't want them to do. Have you taken your children to an R-rated movie lately? Do you go to church and always agree with the pastor when he talks about child abuse and the sinful nature of mankind? Did you stand up and clap your hands like you did with all the Hollywood fans? Have you taken your children to an R-rated movie lately? And have you marched in an anti-abortion rally in your hometown with the mamas and the papas and the priests and the reverends all around? Hold your baby killing sign real high, wave your fist at a passerby. And have you taken your children to an R-rated movie lately? Have you taken your children to an R-rated movie lately? One with sex and violence and a lesson in the occult. Let the movie show them how to do everything you really don't want them to do. Have you taken your children to an R-rated movie lately? And do you think that you could straighten it out with your Bible and your Jesus and your plan of salvation? All right, is there just too much to be done, or maybe it would ruin your fun? Have you taken your children to an R-rated movie lately? On Sunday, are you a most regular tither? And at Bible study, do you always have the right thing to say? You have your verses memorized, all right, but you can't talk to your wife and kids without a fight. Have you taken your children to an R-rated movie lately? And have you taken yourself to an R-rated movie lately? One with sex and violence and a lesson in the occult. One that shows you how to do everything you don't really want to do. Have you taken yourself to an R-rated movie lately?